Of all the predators in the world, crocodiles are the deadliest. Sadly, they are victims of something far more harmful than that. Meet the deadliest predator, the crocodile. Situated in warm, tropical waters worldwide, crocodiles are the top predators of the reptile kingdom. They conflict with other apex predators, such as lions, frequently as a consequence. The true crocodile belongs to a subfamily of crocodilians, which split off around 55 million years ago from other crocodilians, such as caimans and alligators. While gators have wider, U-shaped snouts, crocs have pointier, V-shaped snouts with a rounded form. Alligators' upper jaws cover their lower jaw teeth when they close their mouths. In contrast, crocodiles' teeth interlock so that when their jaws close, their top and lower teeth are visible. The dwarf crocodile, which may grow to a length of 1.5 meters, and the huge saltwater crocodile, which can reach a length of 7 meters and a weight of over a ton, are the two sizes of crocodiles. Their eyes are one of their many excellent adaptations as ambush hunters. They can dive and conceal the majority of their body while still being able to observe their surroundings because they perch atop their heads. Their retinas are covered with a coating of crystals that makes their eyes incredibly efficient at night. This is known as a tapetum lucidum, and it provides them with exceptional night vision by reflecting light back into their retina after it has already entered their eye. In addition, their eyes have a transparent third eyelid called the nictitating membrane, which enables them to maintain their eyes open while submerged. Certain crocodiles have been known to run at speeds of up to 17 kilometers per hour on land. Even so, crocodiles move through the water far more quickly because of their strong tails, which may reach speeds of up to 30 kilometers per hour. They have developed a highly specialized snout for swimming-based hunting. The tip of a crocodile's nose is far more sensitive than the tips of human fingers. Despite their thick armor, they are coated in thousands of tiny dots known as dermal pressure sensors that are sensitive to even the smallest shift in pressure. This enables them to detect minute ripples in the water, providing them with a precise sense of their environment and the locations of adjacent prey. In terms of animal biting force, crocodiles have the strongest. According to measurements, the biting force of a saltwater crocodile is 3,700 psi, whereas that of a lion is 1,000 psi. Massive muscles on either side of their skull are responsible for this power. The muscles that open crocodiles' mouths are really crammed into so little space because of the amount of real estate available to their biting muscles. While certain species of crocodiles may survive in brackish water and estuaries, most of them are found in freshwater environments. Due to their salt glands, which filter out the salt in the water, saltwater crocodiles are among the most adapted animals for living in the ocean. Their conquest of a large area in the eastern Indian Ocean is the result of this. With the exception of saltwater crocodiles, crocodiles are among the world's most social reptiles. They coexist in large numbers and even put up with one another's presence when they are eating. Males will, nevertheless, compete with one another for females during mating season. In order to attract females, males will be below during mating season. Although humans cannot hear this low-pitched sound, it may cause the water around them to dance when they are in the water and even shake the earth under them. Even though they have a terrifying image, crocodiles are decent parents who raise their young for the first year or two of their lives until they are mature enough to leave the nest. About 1,000 people lose their lives to crocodile attacks each year, with saltwater crocodiles and Nile crocodiles accounting for the great bulk of these deaths. Nile crocodiles may grow to a maximum length of 5 meters, which is a considerable size even if they are not as big as saltwater crocodiles. Found in sub-Saharan Africa and along the Nile River, Nile crocodiles are capable of surviving in brackish water. In North America, there is just one type of crocodile, the American crocodile. With a maximum length of 6 meters, it is among the biggest crocs. The reason for the American crocodile's wide distribution is because it is the second most seaworthy type of crocodile. West African slender-snouted crocodile, Siamese, Cuban, Orinoco, and Philippine are just a few of the many crocodile species that are severely endangered. They are all more vulnerable to challenges from mining, dam construction, the development of land, the destruction of habitat, hunting, and many other factors. The fact that crocodiles may pose a real threat to public safety and that they are fearsome animals is one aspect of the issue. That does not, however, imply that we ought to keep pushing them over the brink. It is believed that there are just 500 to 1,000 Philippine crocodiles remaining in the wild due to their severe endangered status.